San Bernardino County cares about your health and well-being, and we would like to thank you for visiting one of our COVID-19 testing sites. We want to make sure that your testing experience goes smoothly, so here is a step-by-step guide on how to collect a sample for COVID-19 testing using a self-swab test kit. Step 1. Pull down your face covering to expose your nose. Step 2. Medical staff will hand you a swab. Be sure to only touch the plastic side. Do not touch the cotton end. Insert the cotton side of the swab into your nose until you feel resistance. It should not hurt. Step 3. Rotate the swab 5 times, touching all sides of the inside of your nose. Then take the swab out and repeat in the other nostril, rotating the swab 5 times. Step 4. Insert the swab into the vial. Make sure to place the end of the swab that went into the nose in the vial first. Once you place your swab in the vial, you are finished with your COVID-19 test. Your test results should be ready in 48 hours or less and will be sent to you via email or text. If you have not received an email or text with your results after 5 days, call the COVID-19 test results line at 909-387-5155.